Good.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Stop the first.
Yeah. No, just talk.
Test, test, this is a test, 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 test.
Okay. So, because I missed your birthday, I wasn't even here, have a little something for you.
It's just a tea kettle.
Because
if you guys
either
a job
or... You can open this. Our celebratory tea kettle. Been wanting it forever. And you gotta read it aloud. In your Stephen Mormando voice.
This is you and me and Regan makes three. What a great start for our family. God brought us to Texas, the wild, wild west. We knew this adventure would just be the best. 1 year has gone by, oh my, oh my. Together we've made it to Cali, Florida, North Kakalaki. We've trekked to PA to see family, snow. Where else, my dear, shall we go? Regan Grace and her lovely little face, she beams like you, her daddy you. You teach her to love and never fear. She has grown so big and bright. Your heart was hers, a beautiful sight. So here we are, three hearts beating strong. What would you think if I were wrong? Instead of three hearts, how about four? Because now I hold two. The both.
Megan, you want baby?
No, baby. Why are you going?
Regan.
I want touch.
You want a baby?
No, I want touch it.
Regan, do you want to have a baby?
No, I want touch it.
Do you want mommy to have a baby?
No.
Do you want a baby?
No. Regan, no.
Do you see anything?
I see, yeah. So when?
I don't think Grandpa's seen it yet.
So when?
You want a baby brother or a baby sister?
Baby sister.
What if it's a baby brother?
No, baby sister. Baby sister.
Okay, what if the doctor says it's a boy?
No. A girl. A daughter says a girl.
Well, if you had to pick one, just pick one. Baby brother or baby sister?
Baby sister.
Why?
Baby sister.
Okay. What if it's a boy?
No.
What if it's a baby brother?
No, baby sister.
Does it have to be a baby sister?
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me why?
No. No, why?
Do you think it's baby boy or baby girl?
Baby girl.
What if it's a baby boy? Don't you want a baby brother?
No, a baby girl.
Mommy thinks it's a baby boy.
No, baby girl.
I think it's a boy.
Daddy thinks it's a boy.
No, baby girl.
What if it is a boy?
Baby.
If it's a boy, will you be happy?
No.
If there's another girl, that means there's going to be two princesses.
We'll see what the doctor says. Yeah, the doctor says no jumping on the bed.
Baby head.
Mm-hmm. Good job.
Heavenly Ammo.
She's saying our boat? Oh,
Reagan!
It's a little girl! That's exactly what you wanted.
Baby sister.
Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
High five. Wow, that means mommy was wrong.
Sorry.